My name's John Bisser. I'm Systems Project Manager for the light rail. Before this new push button system was installed, the operators had to get out of the train and go to each switch and manually align the switch the proper way so that they could get out of the yard. And now with the new push button route system, the operators, when they are ready to go out, they stop back at the appropriate push button for their track and select which yard lead they would like to exit on, and the push button system will automatically align every switch, and a light will illuminate to let them know when they have a route to exit the yard.
Wow, we used to have to get off and set our own switches manually, moving them, big steel switches. Then they came with the push box, the push button box, where we still have to select to press one switch at a time, to move one switch at a time. Then, now they came up with, you press one button and all the switches move. So we don't have to do a lot of footwork anymore.
It's more efficient in that this system allows the operators to get out of the yard faster, in that they do not have to get out of the train and walk a distance to align each switch. It's also much safer in that days like this where it's raining, whether it's snow, ice, or fog, they aren't getting out of the train walking on ballast, putting up with all the tripping hazards out here. They can select everything right from the cab of their train, and then again their route will align, and they go out of the yard without getting out of the train at all.